I can tell you the first time I went to the air show and I felt a fighter jet buzz the crowd, it spoke to my soul. It was like, this is cool. I dedicated myself to the dream of aviation for 22 years. I felt the need to serve my country. 6 years in the United States Air Force, came to Boeing after that. From the moment I came over, I told every boss, I'm a military veteran, how do I get to the tanker? The KC-46 program was my opportunity to pay back the airmen that I served with, the airmen I haven't served with, and the airmen that are to come.
I do believe that working on the tanker program is making my family safer because we're able to support using something that I helped produce and that I helped build. That makes me proud.
My name is Aaron Reed, and my mission is dedication.